fission stir welding has recently emerged as a solid-state joining technology for welding operation. This machine was designed and fabricated in the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering, University of Malaysia, Pahang. This custom-built structure can withstand the agile forces generated during the welding process. The movement of this machine is controlled by CNC system and fully customized in joining and welding laboratory, Faculty of Mechanical Engineering. Stepper motor, servo motor, ball, screw, bearing, rail and block are selected based on calculated force and torque. Welding tool was designed to determine the pattern flow of metal. In FSW process, the tool consisted of two main parts, which is solder and pin. By FSW, metal can be joined in a solid-state joining process. In this video, for dissimilar welding, aluminium and 6 and 7 series are going to be welded. Firstly, the tool must be inserted into spindle chuck and then was tightened up. Then, the specimen was prepared and clamped firmly by a specially designed welding jig. The welding parameter must be set up accordingly before the process begins. The tool pin position must be located between two specimens centrally and aligned along the butt joint. The tool was started rotating and slowly plunged into the metal. When the shoulder touches the metal surface, it means that the metal was getting soft and plasticized. Then the tool can be traversed along the butt joint during welding process. Finally, the welded specimen was picked up from the clamping jig. The joining quality of weld joint can be seen from the weld appearance for both upper and lower side of metal.